Bottom wing is kept in position by garter elastic. The engine is started up on an accumulator, which is plugged into the fuselage, and when the engine is warmed up, it is then switched on to a pocket flash lamp battery which weighs about 4 ounces. This is a Westbury two-stroke engine modified to fit in this aeroplane with a view to making a record duration for a model. It's a 30cc two-stroke engine and has a small float control carburetor.